first sight, Alla Lebedeva farm doesn't seem very different from all the others in Prigorodny, a small village in western Siberia. But then you notice one of her fluffy Siberian cats, and then another, and another, and you begin to realize why this place is popularly known as Koshlandia, or Land of Cats. 59-year-old Alla and her husband, Sergei, got their first cat in 2003, a beautiful Siberian feline called Babushka. A year later, she gave birth to 5 kittens, and before long, cats pretty much took over the whole farm. When people ask how many cats live in Koshlandia, Alla simply says, a million, maybe more. Some sleep in the hen house, some in the shed, others are chilling on the fence around the farm or on the roof of the farmhouse. They're pretty much everywhere, and that's how Alla and Sergei like it. In fact, they're so proud of their cat paradise that they always take photos of the cats and then post them on social media. Alla says that the many cats living in Koshlandia are divided into 2 main groups, one that goes out hunting and doesn't return for months, and another that stays put and lives on whatever their human masters feed them, and any mice and rats brave enough to venture into the land of cats. Apart from the photos and clips Alla Lebedeva posts on social media sites like Twitter, cat enthusiasts can also follow the adventures of Koshlandia cats on YouTube, where Alla regularly uploads new videos. If you're a cat person looking for other cool places to visit, I personally recommend checking out the Monastery of St. Nicholas of the Cats in Greece, or the Cat Boat, Amsterdam's floating sanctuary for cats. If you want more stories like this, please subscribe to our channel, and then like, comment, and share this story with your friends.